beat, you bastard.
Before I ever knock him, man, the bitch was a bop. Tryna hold move slow, taught the bitch how to try. Pimp, she fair game, gonna shoot your shot. I mean, I shot mine, how you think I knock? Pete, once she kicked out, she belong to that block. What a track where she stopped and she sell her cock. They re-choose every morning with a brand new wop. I can't speak on the day if they gon' make that drop. They might stay down, or hell, I might get knocked. It's sharks in the bay, and these fees they pop. And if that bitch blow, you know that shit don't stop. Had his boots still on when I knocked his socks. And just that quick, she was on and off dicks. Phone over here blowing full of thirsty tricks. Lil' worthy bitch of the dab of this shit. Took the game of thing, lungs and crack crap with the bitch. Pimp.
Man, shit, man. The bitch must have been worth something, though, man. If you went did that with the bitch, though, you did what I'm saying, though, man. Shit, hope she got something else. But hey, man, do the bitch got any partner, though? You know what I mean? Shit, we can knock the other nigga off, too, for the bitch, too, because he wasn't doing no pimping, so apparently, you know what I mean?
My arms stretched out, palms up, and I'm asking. Yelling at the chassis, passing, I'm harassing, telling baby, listen, you should cash in. Telling me I smell good and digging my fashion. She stopped right then and dialed me in. Offer me an interview with the softest grin. Pimp introduced myself to the game, smelling blood in the water, so I'm showing my fangs. It was cold at night, so I walked her to my seat, turned on my spaceship, and cranked my heat. Now it's just you and me, you're welcome to my pee. She smiled, didn't say much, and reached the fee. I asked how much, she replied, $750. Okay, little sexy down payment towards the pimping. Good, you listening, now bitch, pay attention. I know you thirsty and casino dripping. Pimp.
Hey, man, shout out the phone ringer, man. Wait a minute, man. God damn, ain't this the other nigga bitch, though, right there, man? That's a picture of the bitch, because he on FaceTime, right? You understand what I'm saying, though, man? God damn, man, I think we got him. We gonna back him in nigga house out, man. Man, shit, this accident wasn't on purpose, though, man. That's all right. It's just a powerful pivot, man. Excuse me, man. I got something else to do. Goodbye.